Good morning, good morning, good morning, mga ka-single. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today, mga ka-single, I make chicken with potato. See? So, I boiled up chicken and then I make fry the potato. So, then I put on the oven. So I will check the chicken again if it's done. Anyway, mga ka-single, I boil this chicken with cinnamon stick and cardamom seeds and cloves and then black pepper, the whole black pepper, that's it, and salt of course. So mga ka-single, see you later. So ngayon mga ka-single, sukat-sukat muna tayo. Punta tayo mga sukat-sukat muna tayo ngayon. Hindi muna tayo tansya-tansya ngayon para sakto lang ang lasa. Pag tansya, malamang tansya din ang lasa. Kaya, sukat is real. Okay. So, this is the ingredients, mga ka-single. This is the potato. I fry it. So, just leave it with you. So now I will turn it. So, start to sukat-sukat. Start na tayo mag-sukat. Of course, I need the uppers. It's cheese. Just one tablespoon, I mean. Kasi dapat din na yan. And then, yogurt, one yogurt. This is the cheese. Now, mix yogurt. Mayonnaise. 1/4 cup of mayonnaise. And then soy sauce, just two, and oyster sauce, just one. So this is it. Halo-halo ang natin muna. And then, I put cup of the soup of the chicken. Oh, in short, chicken broth. Thank you. Some soap. extra sauce, the one I need with sukat sukat with meter range. So now ready to oven. Siyempre kailangan din natin punasan para maganda rin din yung presentation ba. Nalalaman pang presentation. So now it's ready to in the oven. So now, thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, and share. And then don't forget to press the notification bell. And don't skip my ads, mga kasinggal. Thank you and God bless. Ayan, ready to eat na.